Hello children, welcome to Global Board. I am Priyanka Goyal, your SST teacher. Today I am going to explain you the second chapter of Civics of Class 6. The name of the chapter is Diversity and the Discrimination. Okay, in the previous chapter, we have discussed the meaning of diversity. We all know that the unity in diversity in India. Yet this diversity is not always celebrated. Sometimes it causes discrimination. This is because we all are not similar in looking appearance, in caste, in religion. We all do not belong to the same geographical region. We all do not have same mother tongue. We feel safe and secure with people who look like us, who talk like us, who dress like us, and who think like us. Sometimes when we meet people who are very different and who are very different from us, we may find them strange and unfamiliar. People make certain attitudes and opinions about others who are not like them. They prejudice other people who are not like them. Prejudice means to judge people negatively or to see them as inferior. If we seem inferior to others, it means we are not respecting them. We are not respecting those people who are different from us. For example, if we think English is the best language and the other languages are not important, we are judging these other languages negatively. As a result, we might not respect people who speak languages other than English. So, I guess you understood the meaning of prejudice. Prejudice means to treat other people or to think that to treat other people negatively or to think other people are inferior to us. Okay, now because of diversity, we have to face stereotype. When we fix people into a particular image, we create a stereotype. When people say that those who belong to a particular country, religion, race, economic background are stingy or lazy or criminal or dumb, they are using stereotypes. They are stingy and jealous people everywhere. There are stingy and jealous people everywhere, in every country, in every religion, in every group, whether rich or poor, male or female. And just because some people are like that, it is not fair to think that everyone will be the same.